Randall is home from his day of work, and Leanne has ruled that as man of the house, he leads them in evening devotionals.
I'm so upset tonight, I don't even feel like praying. The things that you teach your children, I don't want my children to know about.
Now and tell me something specific that I teach my children that you wouldn't want your children taught.
Telling them that if they wait till 40 to be married and they happen to have sex, that they're sinners. What is going to happen sometime in the next 10 years if one of your kids strays from the way that
That's not what we're talking about now. Right now, they are strong, they're bold, they're confident. They draw their strength from the Bible that repulses you.
How dare you accuse me saying that I repudiate the Bible when I've studied it many more hours than you will in your whole lifetime? How dare you say that to me when I have made the Bible the center of my whole life? My problem is how you interpret the Bible. I felt condemned by her, I felt judged by her, and it was way too much for me.
In Rhode Island, after monitoring events in his home through phone calls, Chris has returned from work.
Kim is leading my family off track. She's everything but pro-marriage, pro-family, pro-child.
The honor will not be yours for the Lord. Can you hold on a minute, Chris, please?
Sorry. Come on, Cope.
I'm confused about what's going on. I mean, that was kind of a disruption of our devotional. Chris?
Kim, this is not for you. I'm not talking to you anymore today. Guys, I told you I was done. I was done. I'm done for the day. No comment. No comment. I'm done for the day. Come on, honey.
So, I guess he's just... Where are you going? Oh, my God, I can't believe he just did that.
Chris just totally took Columbia away. Now Chris has to go reprimand Columbia and make sure that he has her indoctrinated into his brain.